in South Florida. So everybody stay tuned. Miss Erin's at the bat. Let's see what happens here. You ready, Miss Erin? Say yeah, baby. Say yeah.
Yeah.
Erin.
Yeah.
Say yeah. Todd, you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go, guys. All right, folks, here we go. Wildlife is starting to pop out. Everybody stay tuned. Let's see what happens here. Set and go. Stay tuned, folks. Hey, folks, we had a heck of a day here at Kissimmee River hunting fish with this lovely couple here. I truly enjoyed them. Folks, would y'all like to give a little bit of story on y'all's today's hunt?
Well, there's more deer here than we've ever seen ever. We had a fantastic time. We saw everything, and we can't wait to come back.
Awesome.
Yeah, we're
awesome.
Ready to come back. There's a lot of deer.
Awesome. A lot of hogs, a lot of turkey.
A lot of turkey.
There wasn't no dull moment, was there, folks?
No. There's always something.
Ready to have another set. We can't wait.
What happened, folks, that y'all seen when I was talking about in the video, how everything was nervous. We smoked a coyote, and of course, we let him run off. Mm-hmm. Well, when that happened, because you don't let a coyote pass, you got to take them. Well, it made everything else nervous when they come in. But it was worth it.
Yeah.
It was worth it.
Oh, yeah, worth it.
Saw some really nice deer today.
Thank you. They'll be back next weekend, so stay tuned.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate y'all.